You ready?
You got early therapy.
Morning, Mo. Did you do this new schedule?
I did.
Scotty's going to freak out.
Yeah, well, he led me into the ladies' room at the movie theaters this weekend.
No.
The women just kept on coming and coming and coming.
Hey, Scotty.
Who the hell's Matt?
Mo did the schedule.
Mo? Is this about the ladies' room? That was a joke.
Hey, I'm Matt Kwong.
Hi.
Hey, yo, biceps. Just so we're clear, Becky's my physical therapist.
I'll make the schedule, guy.
Damn, good for you.
Yeah. Take this.
What is this?
Answer to your prayers.
What if I told you there was a place for guys like us to get seriously laid?
A brothel in Quebec? No way!
When's the last time you got laid, Mo? Oh, that's right. Never!
Tell our parents we're going up to the Great Lakes or some shit. Instead, we get our knobs polished by French-Canadian goddesses.
Shit is my parents.
Toss it out the window. They can track us. Mo, you too.
Throw your phone out!
My mom knows you. She knows your mom. Toss it. Do it!
What was that?
It's my SIM card. I threw out my SIM card.
Fuck, that's a better idea.
So stupid. Hey.
What the fuck is going on here?
Scotty found a place that caters to guys like us.
You're going to get laid.
Hello?
I know where they're staying tonight.
Where are we going?
To the van.
What are we going to do when we get to the van?
You guys realize I'm blind?
Give it some gas.
The fuck?
What happened?
Any idea how irresponsible you've been?
Just, Mom, I want a hooker. It's not the easiest conversation to have.
I'm 24 years old. I need to know what sex is going to be like for me. I didn't tell you because I was ashamed. But I'm not ashamed anymore.
I've got two handicapped gentlemen and...
Sorry. Persons with disabilities.
Two persons with disabilities and a blind guy.
Excuse me, it's visually impaired.
Yep. Visually impaired gentlemen.
I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
2 hour boners. Do us proud.
Thank you.
For what?
For this.
I gotta ask you guys something. It's kind of awkward, so don't make fun of me.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, what's up?
I need one of you to shave my dick.
Fuck no.
Why am I here again?